here with Don Rickels, Boys Latin head soccer coach. Shortly after his opening game, his team took Gilman to the A conference into double overtime, came up short, 1-0. But coach, team played a gutsy game. Actually, the second half had the better of the action, had a couple good opportunities. Got to be pretty proud of today's effort.
No, it was a great effort for us. You know, we're still trying to get our game feet in. You know, we played 80 minutes straight, and then we had to go overtime. We kind of ran out of our legs a little bit, but for the most part, we really did a nice job. It was good growth throughout the preseason, and now we're going to go into league play on Friday. So we use these A-conference games, the Loyolas and the Gilmans, to get ourselves fit and get ourselves into playing, you know, at the highest level we can.
Talk about some of the guys that we can look for this year from BL that will be big contributors for you.
AB, Andrew Brennan up top, has to be one of our top scorers, and Josh Laurie. They're both seniors. They will be huge contributors. If we're going to be successful, they have to be successful. In the midfield, we have youngins, real youngins. We have freshmen and sophomore leading up our center midfield. We have Ethan McCann and Lewis Marchese. Lewis is a freshman. Ethan's a sophomore. And they're holding the center of the park for us. So we're really going young there. And, you know, they're going to make some mistakes, but they're really talented, and they'll learn and grow as the season goes. And then our backs have to be good. We have four seniors returning in the backs with Kovo and Malali and Regan and now Nowski. So that's going to be the real heart of our team. And if we're going to be successful, you know, they're the ones going to have to step up and do it for us.
And you had Malali all over the field today. He was coming up, pushing up on the offensive end, doing
your
throw-ins.
Malali's a long thrower, yeah. So anytime we can get him in a dangerous spot to where we can get a long throw, we bring him up and rotate, you know, other people back for him. But Masley, he's got to help us stay home and be the leader, be the quarterback back there defensively.
All right. Coach, congratulations on a great effort today.